good CV, it doesn't have to be 3 pages or 2 pages. If you think hindi siya kasha sa 1 page, a 2 page would be good. But what's important is that it tells a story. From the first experience, what have you learned from that? And then the second experience, what have you learned from that? It should show the progression of your career. So, kung ano yung first, yeah, again, it boils down to the story that it tells. Kung hindi ba relevant sa story yung thing na to, wag mo nang isama sa CV mo. But pag binasa yung CV mo from top to bottom, it should show the progression of your career growth, your skill growth. It doesn't need to be long. It just needs to tell the story of your career growth and your skill growth.